Hi, my name's Brian Brody.
We're going to have to figure out how to tumble it now. Mm.
Push it from the back.
Well, what's he going to do?
Push it over.
And how are you going to get past?
Okay.
In the car? Just give it a big shot and you can karate kick. But I'll get over here.
And you stay on the road. Very slippy now with the wet.
Just kick it. There, almost. It's breaking down at the sides now.
Okay.
It's breaking down at the sides.
So
hit it on the other side, Daddy.
What?
Yeah. Alan, go in. Yes, Alan.
Definitely coming down, isn't it?
Hit it from the other side.
Yeah,
I would.
Yeah,
smart, Sean. Hey, kick it from the opposite side thing, if you know what I mean.
I don't
know. You know the way you're kicking it at the thing side of the door? Kick it on the opposite side where you are, yeah. Go away.
So, from the back, look at from that side, how bad it is. Still standing.
You're going to have to put a right kick through. Kick it on that side as well.
Yeah.
It's still quite strong.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it's like...
Double kill. Move on.
Stand back.
Sorry, Daddy.
You're doing that bit.
The final footprint.
It's fucking up, man. Quit.
I'm sure if Santa Johnny was here, so I may have to give it a wee push.
Move on. Stand back, a good ball there, anyway.
There's two entrances.
Well, that's a tough old shit.
There's knife gloves.
I've got it.
What, are you going to take it off bit by bit?
Yeah, I got it. See if I get any shield.
Yeah, the trolley old.
You get a plank and just run it through it.
They're strengthening. Their things are strengthening there.
Give it a kick.
Go, Sean. Keep going. Get a plank of wood.
When you're kicking it, you're not doing that much.
Daddy, get a plank of wood. Drive it through it.
Oh, what are you going to do? Throw it at it?
Awful.
Throw it.
Throw it, Dad.
Oh.
I can't believe it still stands.
Now there's 2 inches.
And down goes the shed.
That's just...
Go and take a video of Bob over there. Look. Get off, Alan.
Alan, get off.
Just needs to slip.
It's a new trampoline.
And that was the end of Bob.
I think that's more or less down, Alan, what'd you say?
I don't know. Let's break the glass.
No, please don't. Get off now.